Hi guys, Kian from Komu here. As you can see, today we are driving a Proton X50, just newly supported. And yeah, it's performing a cornering by itself now at a speed of 70 km per hour. Okay, so KommuAssist is installed with running the pilot software. And you can see that's hands-free driving, legs-free as well. So no stepping on the pedal. Okay. And yep, we are now cruising on MR2. And as you can see, the lane centering or the lane keep assist is very strong, as the Proton X50 steering can provide a very high torque for Buka Pilot to control it. So you can see it's very real time, it's very active, and the vehicle is being centered very well in the center of the lane, and it's performing a very good cornering as well. Okay, so as you can see, yeah, and now the lane lines are not that. Okay, lane lines are back. Yeah. You can look at the side mirror and you can see the distance. It's keeping the vehicle in the center of the lane very well. Very strong LKA or LKC. And as you can see, if I were to tilt the steering to the left now, it's gonna come back right back to the middle. Okay, so no legs, auto braking, auto steering, and we have another cornering ahead. So we can see how well can the steering perform. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys the lane line as well on the side mirror. Yep. So now we are doing a cornering at a speed of 66 km/h. And as you can see, very nice cornering. Yeah. So by doing this video, I'm not encouraging users to drive hands-free, but yeah, we did take away the hands-free alert to provide more driving convenience to the user. But we do not compromise on safety, because as we all know, Komu Vision, it comes with a front camera and it does detect the driver monitor, the driver's facial focus. So as you can see now, the logo is gone and it's back. So if driver is no longer paying attention to the road, it will alert the driver. All right, so you don't have to worry about the driver safety, as we are not taking away the priority of safety here. So it's just another way of ensuring the safety of the driver. Yep. So as you can see, hands-free, very good LKC. If you are unsure of the how well it performed, you can actually look at the side mirror, the distance that the vehicle keep with the side lane, the right lane, is always very constant. So shows that the LKC is very good, right? And yep, and now we are entering a slow moving traffic. So now it's actually doing a auto braking. It's slowing down. Now it's set to the 2 bar distance. So as you can see, that's around 1.5 car distance in front. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna put it to 1 bar. Okay. So it's now 1 bar and it's gonna keep a closer distance. So this is what we want in a traffic jam, because we do not want to leave a big gap in front of us with the lead car, so that other cars can cut in, right? So yeah. And next thing we're gonna work on for X50 is definitely the auto resume. When the car reaches 0 km/h, we will want it to resume driving by itself when the lead car starts moving, right? So we don't have to step on the wheel, the pedal again to just resume the cruise, or we don't have to like push the resume button to resume the auto cruise. So that is our upcoming feature that we would like to add for X50. So as you can see, all the way we have traveled from Batu Caves to Bandar Sri Damansara now, and basically the steering could perform a very nice lane keeping, and yeah, it's doing cornering by itself even now, as you can see, at a lower speed, of course. Yeah, so we will try to get some videos on highway, and definitely it's going to perform on highway, because we know that the road curvature on highway is not that great. So I mean, like it won't be that as curvy as a city road, right? So it's definitely going to keep the car in dead center in the lane. So as you can see now, more cornerings. Yep. So to those X50 owners, for the who owns the flagship model that would like to have KommuAssist installed to help you relax during your drive, let you just sit back, take away your frustration during jams or long hour drives. You can PM us and let us know. Thank you. Thank you very much. See you. Bye.